Launch your deck bridge. We are ready to depart. We are ready to receive Wilson. You can throw down the heaving line and pick up the tow messenger.
So on the 17th of October, we arrived in the Great Pacific Garbage Patch. We completed the closing line operation in one day, so it was great work done by our offshore crew. And that means we are now fully operational. Now this is a milestone we've been looking forward to a long time, of course. We had the Pacific Trials. During the Pacific Trials, we mainly tested the hydrodynamic behavior of the system. So really, first of all, letting it float freely, meaning that the wind and wind waves could really propel the system forward as we would expect it to do in the Great Pacific Garbage Patch. And to test the system a bit more, we also reorientated the system to see if it also, during extreme events, repositions itself back into the way the wind and the wind waves are acting. So this was a testing period of about 2 weeks, where we really went through these various test stages, also various weather conditions, and that proved to be successful. For us, these are exciting times. We've come a long way, but we're still very much on top of things and with the engineers here monitoring the situation very closely. We're also on a day-to-day basis in contact with the vessel. So for us, it's a moment where we're actually learning quite a bit, seeing very positive results, but we're still on our toes to make sure we complete our operations safely and successfully.